the hurt in your eyes will never disguise the spark that lived there before. And I know that you're so much more than you're showing. The clouds in your hand will bring in the tears, but I will catch every drop, even if it don't ever stop. 'Cause you're worth it, you're worth it. When you fight for every breath and the waves are overhead, let me lay your mind to rest. I will stand by you when all of your dreams are shattered and no one is left in tatters. When you lost the locks together, I'll stand by. I will stand by you if black is your brightest color, if black is your only lover. When you fight, we fight together, I'll stand by. I will stand by you. 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 The war in your head will shoot you down dead, so don't even try to win. Is it worth it all in the end? I don't think so. Try to embrace the lines in your face, the story of who you are. 'Cause I love what I've read so far. I mean it, I mean it. When you fight for every breath and the waves are overhead, let me lay your mind to rest. I will stand by.
Yourself a hit there. You got a hit, little lady. Yeah. Woo. Now all you need to do is win this thing. Wow. Yeah, I love it. That's a hit, baby. That's a hit right there, Ronan.
It's her.
Melissa, Stand By You. Great title, great performance. A style queen, as I've said. All throughout the competition, you have absolute style and grace, stuff you can't teach people. I'm sure Mount Druitt, your family, who are gorgeous, all backstage, your friends, and everyone else that's grown to love you will be behind you. And well done. That was absolutely superb performance.
Thank you. I keep kind of thinking about the progression, which I'm talking about all the time with you, but I think, you know, what you guys have done together is fantastic. But Danny did say something to you, like, probably 4 or 5 weeks ago about making sure that you're connecting to the lyric, and you do that now every single performance. It's so good to watch someone come from the first audition to being really shy and then get to the level that you are. It's just, it's brilliant. Well done, you guys. Awesome.
Melissa, you did a newspaper article recently where you said you wish you were more confident like the other girls. You know what? Don't. Because who you are is so endearing. You know, and the fact that you're not overconfident in this, you know, in this show is so refreshing. Who you are is everything. And you know what? There was a time when manufactured pop music was important, and that's what people wanted. Believe me, I know. But not anymore. Right now, it's all about authenticity. And you are so authentic. You are so real. You know, you're too young to be affected by other people and other things. You're not affected by the bright lights and the fame of this show in any way. And I love that about you. I love that every single week working with you. They say that, you know, good guys or good girls finish last. I don't believe that, and I hope that's not the way it's going to be tonight. If this is my last year on the show, I hope that I can leave with a worthy winner like you. Well done.
Now, if you want Marlissa to win the X Factor, you can make it happen. Call 1902 557501 or text Marlissa to 1977 8888. Plus, you can also vote on the app. Lines are open right now. Please, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Marlissa.